Hello and welcome back. This is Double O Debbie, and this is day 24 of my 30-day typing.com challenge. And today we are continuing with our The Keys Are Falling section and probably start in on the ninth one. Let's see. That's interesting. So let's get right on into it. Now for the really tasty quadrant, the bottom right. Be prepared for lots of punctuation and even capital letters. Quotes, slashes, periods, commas. We've got it all at typing.com. Oh, that's the pinky quotes. Periods. Well, periods is not the pinky, but okay. Oh, sorry. Did not push to capital the shift. Hit the key. Oops. No. The letters are so much harder than words. Oh, my pinky decided to the letter. It didn't. I'm getting better. 16 words per minute. Yay! Back to the bottom right. Okay. Oh, I pushed more than one key. No shift on that one. Okay. 11 words per minute. Up to 17 on that one. They're gonna have so many. We got 93 accuracy on that one. Left-handed skills. Oh, the 18 on that one. All right. Let your bright hand shine.
Oops.
Okay, continue. Oh, and that's a completion badge. For the fun way. We missed 2 stars. Okay. We played our awesome multiplayer typing game. NitroType has let some features typing screens taken directly from NitroType. What? No, I have not played that. Oh. Oh, I can't tell you've gone already. Wow, I did learn it. 38 words per minute on that one. I don't know why it's the having the words or the letters all displayed together like a word. It looks either sort of get a rhythm going. Let's see, 42 words per minute. Oh, I feel like that's better. Okay. words per minute. That's crazy. My finger. Get the keys out of order. It's 39 words per minute. Cool, 36 words per minute. Yay, we did it! Got the 15 minutes in today. And we typed this lesson with an average speed of 39 words per minute. Awesome. Okay, thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye!